Okay, this is how to tell if your cushions are had it, basically. The test of the rubbers. As you can see, this cushion has just been stripped, all the staples taken out. And from the end, if I squeeze with my finger, you see the rubber moving. Yeah, nice curve in the rubber. That's fine, that piece. As we go further up, it gets harder and harder. I'm putting loads of pressure on there. Loads of pressure. Now, that's just passable, but it's hard. At this end, the rubber is absolutely rock solid, where the fillers have gone hard in the rubber. As you can see, my finger's compressing, but the rubber's not. That means your cushions are absolutely shot and need re-rubbering. This piece here would give you a totally dead third of the ball. Thank you.